Another one? Are you serious?
What is going on?
The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for North Central Livingston County in Central Illinois, East Central LaSalle County in North Central Illinois, Southern Grundy County in Northeastern Illinois until 12:30 p.m. At 11:44 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Cornell, or 10 miles southeast of Streeter, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dwight, Mauzon, and Gardner. Including the following interstate, Interstate 55 between mile markers 212 and 227.
So
take
mean.
Cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. National Web.